Alright guys, I'm Brian Stuebner here at Springfield BJJ. Today we're going to go over a basic double leg takedown and one variation. So what we're going to start with is we're talking about like a self-defense situation. There's all kinds of ways you can set this up for sport, but in basic self-defense, I'm looking for him to punch, push, grab, or pull. Some sort of extension with his arms. What's great about this is it gives me a nice measuring device to use to duck under, and that's going to be what we call our level change. So as he goes to push, pull, grab, or punch, I'm going to duck under, taking my step forward. Okay? So Mike goes to throw a punch or a push, step under the punch, drive my knee past his heels, and then from here my rear leg is going to step through. As I lift, I'm going to drive here, okay? So I'm not pulling with my back, I'm driving off of my right heel as I come through and run him to the mat, okay? Now, for those of you guys that have wrestling experience, you're going to be able to obviously add elevation to that. And the more athleticism and the more elevation, the more impact on the takedown. So when Mike throws his punch, I step in, breaking his plane here from a toe-to-toe line. My lead foot is always going to step on that line. My lead knee now drives past his heels as I step through. Okay? From here, I'm driving up and into Mike, putting all his weight onto one leg. That's where I'm going to swing this arm through as I swing his leg. Driving my shoulder to his belly, I want to hold him to the ground and establish my top position. One time, I throw the punch, I step through, drive, pick him up, set him down.
Double leg takedown.
I'm gonna go over a variation just for you guys, and this is gonna be something that you can also do on the curriculum. It helps a lot for those of you guys that aren't just quite comfortable picking someone up or just overall lack the confidence to go for a takedown and pick somebody up. We're gonna add more of like a leg trip option using our outside leg, okay? So here, Mike does the same thing. Step, push, punch, I come inside. But now instead of lifting, I'm gonna just step through and trip his leg. When I land, I wanna arch my hips into the leg, straighten it out. This makes it harder for Mike to move, okay? From here, I'm gonna hike my leg up and over to help pass his guard. And then look to climb to side control. So one more time with the leg trip. Mike pushes, punches, pulls, come inside. Now I'm gonna slam the leg down, arching against the leg, high step over, and then I'm gonna pass.